Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey everyone! Welcome to... That was really fucking loud.
Hello.
I'm super excited. Hey. 23 lashes on your nose with my dick.
Anyway, welcome back to Fat Nasty Nerd Runthroughs, and this time, this is the adult version, because we're playing Cards Against Humanity, which is basically who was the biggest piece of shit. And
I'm the brownest one here.
Oh my god.
And I...
Have you seen me?
Have you seen my butthole? And this is a special run-through, because it's my birthday! Yay!
Happy birthday, Mac.
Shut
thank
up!
You guys!
He's still
my birthday.
My thunder.
This is the adult version.
Mac's like, thanks for coming
18th,
to my house!
Seth's 18th birthday. He's finally an adult.
Hey guys, welcome back to a Fat Ass Nerd Run-Throughs. I'm Seth, and it's not my birthday.
Next cut is him unconscious.
I'm
Mac, play a card, please.
Mac, come on, hurry up. No, I turned 23. I'm the oldest one here. Wow.
Yes.
But yeah, those are yours.
Do you have?
There. Yes.
Yeah, he's holding them all.
I'm in a relationship. I'm not the youngest one in this room now.
Well, you guys haven't been together as long.
Well.
It dies.
It,
right, babe? Love dies. I have been having an affair for 17 years.
Love dies.
17 years?
I've been in an arrangement since I was 2.
No, you're right.
It's actually 21 years.
Love dies.
That's how old I am.
So do fathers.
What?
Love dies, and so do fathers.
Oh my god.
God damn it.
Anyway, so at least before the day ends.
You can die if it never existed.
How
love.
Jeff's dad ran away. Jeff's dad left him, and his mom ran away before he was born. How could she do that? Okay,
all right,
so,
guys, who's just ready to have a good, fun Christian attitude about this game?
You know,
yeah.
Fucking Table Talk did this game, and they got the overly obsessed girlfriend. She ruined the entire fucking
why
show because she's. I don't know, because they're internet sensation. They're
I
popular pieces of
personally.
Shit, and she was like, "Oh my, what the? These are awful." Cards. And I was like,
you're a meme. Like, shut up.
Yeah. You're a nobody.
This one says cuckoo.
This is right.
All right, guys.
So let's go ahead and get started. I will be the first judge because it's my birthday.
No one cares.
All right.
Only God can judge me.
In the newest and most difficult stunt, David Blaine must escape from blank.
Oh,
I'm just like, play some, like, someone near me.
Okay, so who's David Blaine?
The magician, the street magician?
Okay.
You've never seen Street Magic?
No, that sounds like a terrible show.
No, Street Magic.
He's a really, really good magician.
Did you
want to
split the cards where it's like half and half, maybe? So it can kind of like.
I should have. Oh, Luke needs to pick one.
Yeah, fucking team.
Because like, it'll like.
Yeah,
we have cards or something.
Nah!
I always laugh just because these are.
these
are terrible.
Wait, we'll read it again. Don't fucking flip it.
Oh, shoot. I thought you moved that card.
No. David Blaine must escape from what, Luke? What must he escape from?
That's good for you.
Schmeck.
That's the point.
You gotta run away from something that's inside you.
What?
Alright. I don't know what we're going to for points-wise, but we'll do 10.
Five. You're a point.
10?
10. I vote
we'll
five.
Go through the whole black stack. You're supposed to get the rest of the expansions.
Oh, after we move in?
Yeah, I was like, no, now. All
right,
I'll go right now. God,
while it's still my birthday.
In his newest and most difficult stunt, David Blaine must escape from an all-major production of Shakespeare's Richard III. David Blaine must escape from the four-armed... Who the hell's Vishnu?
That's from Hinduism.
Yeah,
is it?
I almost said
is that the four-armed... Yeah, like
the
like this and
Vishnu.
Oh, okay. Well, that would be interesting.
Trust me, I know Hinduism.
I am Indonesian.
That's like literally all I know.
David Blaine must escape from civilian casualties. David Blaine must escape from edible underpants. He must escape from Samuel L. Jackson.
I think I can escape that one more.
Edible underpants?
I just eat them myself.
I just.
And David Blaine must escape from kids with ass cancer. That one.
I knew it.
Wins.
I knew it.
Which one was yours?
Civilian casualties.
That one was a close second. That one was second.
It wasn't
so
close, though.
This is mine, right?
It's second place. Actually, there is a different way you can play instead of just getting that. You rate them 1 to 3, and then so you get like 3 points for getting the first one.
Gotcha.
And then you go by points.
So do we draw a card?
Yeah, now you all draw a card, and then it will go around. And of course, as we
go around
game,
this way or that way,
this way.
You will
God.
Get the best card after it's been hit. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I think you did want that card.
This card's been
taken.
Okay, Cat.
All right. So, Cat, you're the judge.
What the fuck is the card?
Rainy.
Henry.
Are you guys pull Zelda from underneath the table too?
She's upset because I have a drink and she wants it.
Mm-hmm. It's in your little.
You're
name.
Too young to be an alcoholic.
Okay, what's the card?
What helps Obama unwind? I almost couldn't read that.
What helps Obama unwind?
I was about to say, what helps Obama unwind? Because apparently I'm already drunk.
But it's what helps Obama unwind?
Mm-hmm. What helps Obama unwind?
I think I won.
Ooh, what'd you get?
Well, you can't really pass that.
It took me so long to figure out that was Jeopardy.
I have no idea why.
You remember whenever we did Jeopardy and
the game show
fucking show for marching band?
We fucked that whole thing up.
That was so bad. We didn't. Franz did.
How do you fuck Jeopardy up?
Because the music was shitly choreographed.
Your face is like...
Yes.
You look like you have
hives. Yeah, it is very
flushed.
Hot. It is very, very hot.
I just don't... I have a mic to put on a jacket.
Yeah,
right now.
I'm actually probably... Here, hold on. Do
no,
your thing
real Luke,
quick.
Somebody...
But.
All right, what helps Obama unwind? Nickelback.
Look at this giraffe!
Anal beads. The Black Power Ranger. That's actually funny.
Oh, that one's good.
Yeah.
That.
Boo boo.
I'm so fucking stressed.
Not
boo boos, eh? Yeah, I think you need that hospital.
Woody syndrome.
General.
Oh, general.
Not contributing to society in any meaningful
way. Oh my God.
That was your kind.
Dude, yes.
Heartwarming orphans. Dude, not contributing to
God
society.
Damn it.
That's a good one.
Was
that
yours?
I had anal beads.
Yeah.
Oh, I had
wow,
the Black Power
sure
Ranger.
That was yours.
Mine was a boo-boo.
Hey, I still
not
have anal beads.
You had
yeah.
Nickelback.
What?
That was me.
That was a good one.
Nickelback was yours?
Oh, I thought the Black Power Ranger was a good one.
They were all good.
Look at this graph.
Everybody gets a look at this graph.
Alright. Oh, in case you didn't know, we have a new person. And I think everyone else has been on my show.
And me?
Luke, you're like consistently on my series.
I've been on
Hi,
your
I'm
once.
New.
I've
no,
been here once before.
Up. Yeah, you did Eldritch.
Did you know?
Time Stories, Celebration, almost everything.
Times.
She's almost in all of them except Time Stories. Ying's been in a few. This is Ying's girlfriend, Kaylee. She's white.
And sexy.
Wait,
is
she
my wife for
a I can't
Ooh,
I can't.
I don't agree with interracial.
Okay. Did you know
about the black eyes?
What are you, my
I'm
parents?
What's
the card?
Whatever's going on here.
What never fails to liven up the party?
The lead singer of Nickelback, he sang with Steel Panther in a song.
Whoa, really?
Called It's Not Gonna Suck Itself. And he actually sounds really good.
Really?
Yeah,
I'll have to look it up.
What never fails to liven up the party?
God,
shit on my chest for good luck.
Can you fart on my balls?
Can you quack? Can you quack?
Shit, I don't know if you know who this is.
Well, you gotta take that.
Mac, I have one that's perfect for you.
What if he doesn't get it?
I swear to God, if you say it's like some dude's armpits at a fish show, I know.
Some dude's armpits.
It's gonna be Harry Potter.
It's gonna
be
some fish's armpits at a dude show?
Some fish's armpits.
Yeah, they're so upset that I'm writing a violently graphic Harry Potter.
Shut up.
Shut your ass up.
Queefing. Pulling out.
Lame.
Explosions.
They're all one more thing.
The profoundly handicapped. Me. And
oh.
The Great Depression.
Me.
Did I say queefing?
Yeah!
Damn
it.
Oh, we're all the same.
That was part of this kind of dull. Well, let me just...
Good thing I've
Ew.
Got a vagina, and there's plenty of air
you,
around.
You totally cleared up the whole
just
floor. Why don't you guys start busting them out? Let's go.
He's got to do crunches. Is all he's going to do.
That's
just
what
change
I heard,
positions.
Actually.
Just change positions.
It is unfortunate, but...
As a, you fart? No. Ew.
I would rather say yes and be like, oh, I didn't get it.
Oh, I'm totally shit my pants.
It was a bad one.
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children blame.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
I'm Steve.
Hey, Santa.
Everyone in?
No. Fuck.
This is like the one game I don't care about winning.
Yeah.
The one I never do.
You never lose with this game either.
All yeah. Right.
Technically you do, but like...
Alright, because it's all about laughing. It's not about winning.
Yeah.
Cole, Santa now gives the instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children fiery poops. The bad children erectile dysfunction. Oh, Jesus. All Saint Nicholas. survivor's guilt.
Wow.
Newtown.
Instead of coal, Santa now gives the bad children a salty surprise.
You've been very naughty this year.
Fuck your sugar cookies. The bad children, the devil himself.
Wow.
Jeez.
Very now gives the bad children consensual sex. I'll go with a salty surprise.
Yeah!
No, that was mine. No, I'm kidding.
Okay. Sorry.
Thank you. It's on my birthday anymore. Oh, I'm sad now. I can't say it anymore.
It's okay. For me, okay.
It was my birthday!
Here, go look. No, it's my birthday.
Anybody can say that.
It was recently my birthday.
Guys, it was my birthday.
You're not the judge, Luke.
I was making sure.
No, you're, yeah, no, you're already judge.
It's 9, right?
10.
10, okay. I was just making sure I had the right amount of
time. Luke is the judge?
Yeah.
Blank. Bet you can't have just one.
Oh, I only have 8. How do I only have 8?
Anyone who has, like, STDs is lucky.
That's
perfect for them.
What was it?
Blank. Bet you can't.
Oh!
Bet you okay, just.
That
bet you can't have just one.
I thought it flipped over.
Getting real sentimental here.
Aw, what is it? My parents?
No.
Dude, hey. I know, man.
That's a card, man! Not my fault.
I did take out all the advertising cards.
I'm just
trying to
tell
you,
get the fuck over.
They're not funny.
What's not funny?
The advertising cards.
The ones that are like,
TM.
Domino's Oreo pizza, or Oreo pizza. Oreo dessert. Fucking
amazing.
Disney.
Oh,
Jesus.
We're suing.
Damn it!
I just said Disney.
Yeah, there's a Disney card in here.
Oh.
My collection of high-tech sex toys. Bet you can't have just one. A greased-up Matthew McConaughey. Viagra. Bet you can't have just one. Making a friend.
Aww. Aww.
1,000 Slim Jims. Well, you mean, by definition, you can't have just one.
It's already 1,000.
Or a zesty breakfast burrito.
Oh.
I'm gonna go with McConaughey.
Aww.
Damn it. What the hell?
Really? Making a friend? You don't even have any of those.
Alright. It's my turn.
Alright.
Put those in the discard pile.
Part of the cards.
I saw the Karimo! And it was always like the best car in that
red
show.
Red Black Jaggy!
Summon Time Wizard!
Joey Wizard!
Joey Wheeler!
I don't remember his
name. Loving you is easy because you're blank.
I'm gonna use it. I hope
it's
you know.
It's not really the right form, but it'll be the right.
Oh, I don't have any.
Here you go. Yeah, you have 3 seconds.
I should
have
played my quiche.
One.
Okay,
maybe
did you see him?
You
need
to because you're quiche.
Where the fuck you going? Oh, you already drank it. I know.
All right.
You got my backup.
Loving you is easy because you're...
a bleached asshole.
Loving you is easy because you're... Jeff Goldblum. Loving you is easy because you're... the shambling corpse of Larry King. Loving you is easy because you're the Pope.
What the fuck?
Loving you is easy because you're
Soup that is too hot.
That was my burn card.
Oh,
I
yeah.
Loving you is easy because you're white people.
Well, I'm in the wrong audience.
Your burn card. Because
it's the thing that you love.
Oh, my God. Man.
Dude, those people cards were too perfect.
Bottom three are out.
Okay.
Are you still in it?
Loving you is easy because you're... I gotta go with the first one.
Damn it!
Yay!
Fuck!
I just hit the blinds.
No destruction.
Damn it!
Jeff Goldblum!
That was a really good one.
Yeah, I know!
Right,
you
must
so,
to a piece
okay.
of asshole.
Where did these go? Oh, just discard them.
Okay.
You rip them up.
Not the wrong way, though, you ignorant piece of shit.
Well, fellas.
Thanks for coming, man.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
It was always to see you, buddy.
You too.
Welcome back to Seth Nasty Run.
I broke your chair.
Run fast.
Oh, no, it's already
No, that
broken.
One goes all the way back because it's a package.
Anyway, you kind of left because he's a dirty Jew.
But true that.
True that.
Oh, well, hey, Luke, we'll move right on over.
All right, Mac.
I'm regretting it already.
All right, Mac.
And what did you bring for show and tell?
Oh, no.
Oh.
Yeah, I think I have a good one for this, too. Damn.
Oh,
God.
Oh, no.
I'll be so
oh,
sad
bitch.
If I lose.
Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm pumped.
I don't know if it's necessarily like the best, but it's good for you.
I'm gonna burn.
So,
yeah,
yeah, you'll need five. You'll
oh, yeah,
still be five now.
Whoever owns the baby to win this.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we're going camping Sunday. And
gotcha.
Sunday night to Monday afternoon.
Alright. You can borrow it if you want.
Oh, no, one of our friends has,
oh, okay.
has their own.
So. Awesome.
And what did you bring for show and tell? All my friends dying. A magic hippie love class.
So much for an audience.
Wait, you don't have anything. It's
my
favorite
was,
kind.
That was tailor made for you.
Yeah.
The magic hippie love cloud.
Yeah.
And what did you bring for show and tell? Smallpox blankets.
Pass it around.
Everybody get a few.
You know this is the
sure
Native Americans class, right?
Yes.
Yes, I know. They should be used to it.
Fully aware. They might be immune for all we know.
Who knows?
Worth a try.
I assume this is someone's burn card. Medieval times dinner and tournament.
Medieval time!
This is like in Star Trek, The Wrath of Khan.
Anyone else get the reference?
Yeah,
it's Larry
the Cable Guy.
Yeah,
Trump's
no,
Trump.
What?
What did you just
Larry
say?
Larry the Cable Guy! I've had half a cup of wine.
It's from Star Trek.
Obviously. Steven.
You know, my brother is a speech therapist. So good.
My lisp is gone!
Let me see.
And what did you bring for show and tell? A subscription to Men's Fitness. Yeah,
I imagine children, like, just little tiny children things.
Damn it. It's down to a magic hippie love cloud, because that's a map that's hilarious to picture in, a kindergarten classroom. Or smallpox blankets. I have to give it to fucking... I'm gonna assume...
Imagine a child saying it in front of you, and which one would disturb you the most, like...
Which one turns you a little more?
Which one turns
you a magic hippie love cloud.
Yay!
I saw it and I was like, I have to wait for Mac.
Were you smallpox blankets?
Yes.
Damn it, that's a good fucking card.
Everyone messing around.
No, don't even say it. Here's a blanket. Smallpox, guys!
Once it's gotten back to you and you're wearing
or just
gloves.
Some, kindergarten kid is just like, and, Timmy, what did you bring? A magic hippie love cloud. It's my parents!
Can you imagine, though? Don't be careful, kids. This blanket's infected with smallpox. I've already had chicken pox. I'm okay.
Alright, so this is a big two, so all of you draw one.
I don't have the pick
already. Because then once you, because you're going to, you'll have 11 cards because you're going to play two. With enough time and pressure, blank will turn into blank. So put the one that you want me to read first is at the bottom. And I'll close my eyes and you'll just lay them out in front of me.
The one at the bottom is what you read first?
Yes, that is what I'll read first.
And what did you bring?
With enough time and pressure, blank will turn into blank. And so just kind of set them up in pairs. I'll keep my eyes closed.
Because you want the one that you read first on top, right?
On bottom.
On bottom.
Because when I pick them up,
it
will read.
It's how you read it.
Yep. My face still like red and blistery?
No, but it takes a while. Maybe you're just having a little reaction.
To what?
It's a flush. It's probably a flush
yeah.
or something.
It's because he thinks
I don't
we're
get
all,
it, but my
we're all
does.
So cute, we embarrass him.
Because you thought I was really sick.
Alright, it's a different place.
I was disappointed. Yeah.
No.
All right.
I was disappointed at the fact that I didn't think you were coming.
I know. I was
up,
like,
I'm like,
oh man, you
you're
right,
here.
He did it because he bought presents. All right. With enough time and pressure, the Amish will turn into David Bowie flying in on a tiger made of lightning.
Oh my God.
Man, they were really stressed. They got rid of their god. All right. With enough time and pressure, the Underground Railroad will turn into Revenge of Fucking. With enough time and pressure, masturbation will turn into me time.
Oh.
Why?
It's already there.
With enough time and pressure, Nicolas Cage will turn into crab apples all over the fucking sidewalk. You know, he is psychotic enough to... Man, have you ever seen, like, his movies? And
not the
bees! My eyes! My eyes!
There were some movies that they actually were going to cast him, but they kicked him out because he was getting too weird.
Yeah, he's fucking
role.
Psycho. There was one he did with Elijah Wood, and he's like screaming in his face, and he's like, "Calm down! Calm down! God!" It's like a 10-minute fucking scene.
Did you guys not know that Nicolas Cage has a son?
No.
He's in a black metal band.
You're kidding.
I'm not joking.
That's awesome.
Right, I'll show you the picture before I
leave. With enough time and pressure, overpowering your father will turn into tentacle porn.
Oh my God!
That's really kidding.
Oh man, these are all good. These are all good. Not that one, though. Not that one.
Dude,
and not that one. Oh my God, with enough time. Underground Railroad. That's definitely a win. Who had tentacle overpowering your father? Man.
That one was really good. I'm pissed
Haley's
I wasted my
like
crap apples card.
Killing
damn
it.
That was the only good combination I had.
The people on our hard. Like, the Jeff Goldblum one, I was going to use with hers, but I was like, I didn't know if she knew Jeff Goldblum.
Oh, okay.
Because I think you're probably, you are the youngest one here. So I was like, maybe a little bit past. Do you know Jeff Goldblum?
No.
Jurassic Park, Independence Day.
Mainly
you
would
yeah.
know.
You probably
lie. Yeah, okay.
If you saw his face, you'd be like, yeah, it's like a...
That's that asshole.
He was
all
that
right,
guy.
Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me... Where's that expensive Dilla collection?
Damn it!
When you need it.
God, I have shitty ones.
That's a good one. Yeah.
All
right.
This one's fire.
Fuck my ass.
Maybe.
You're lucky my hands are covering my peripheral vision.
Right. Will you hand me the bigger, blacker cock box?
That's where we store.
Oh, are you? Thank you. You whip it out. It's just massive.
It's actually black. Like, black on the rest of your body. Like, what the fuck?
Like, that's the darkest part of your body. Yeah, I don't want to know that.
I had surgery.
Just gotta... Like, we have so many cards, but we still... How many... Do you know, remember which expansions we got?
Oh, shit.
I mean, I bought
one,
right? Huh? Because I know I bought the bigger blacker, the base game, and I think one?
Here.
I forgot that there's like six of us.
Jeez.
What is it?
Alright, and then just set that back up in the middle after you deep throat it.
I cannot remember which one you got.
Right.
I'll
probably
buy the
second one.
It was a
silly
trick.
I think there's six.
I'll
buy two.
I'll buy two.
No, not two. You bought two total.
Oh, I did.
Yeah.
I forgot.
All right.
Money can't buy me love. Max, shut the fuck up.
It can't buy me. Max, shut the fuck up.
But it can buy me chainsaws for hands.
That is true. It can do that.
But it can buy me Ryan Gosling riding on a white horse.
It can?
Oh,
why
holy shit. Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me bitches.
That is true.
Every rap song ever.
To a T.
Loyal.
Natural male enhancement. And the pirate's lives.
These are all correct things.
None of these are funny because they're all true. These
right.
All, these are all true.
The truth.
Pull out the pirates one. So, stay silent.
What?
No, I'm just kidding.
It was a grand card.
Fuck you.
I came with it.
This one is too obvious.
You bitch.
If you've seen my Pinterest. It's because you know. But bitches is clearly the winner.
Yes!
Like,
I hate
you. We did the top 10 earlier, And her number one, like, it was top 10 co-op games, and she didn't put Arkham Horror because she's like, it is my favorite co-op game. I'm like, then it should be in your top 10.
Right.
No, it's too good to be my number one.
It's my
too good to be my number
one.
It
has to be my
negative
one. And I was sitting there, I was like, all right, what's your number one? I can't remember what it was.
My number zero?
Yeah, she put Mansions of Madness, and I was like, oh, well, no, that's your number two, because Arkham's your number one, but we'll keep going. All right.
As part of his daily regimen, Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for...
Do you know who Anderson Cooper is?
No.
Anderson Cooper, he's the interviewer guy with like the slick white hair, and he's a huge asshole. He asks the tough questions. Is this one of them? What was it? Sets aside 15 minutes for... God, if only you knew.
He's the only gay guy that I've ever been
like... Is he
gay? Yeah, he's the only gay guy that I've ever been like, you're a gay guy?
That doesn't. The way he looks. Mm. It's just gay.
But no, he's actually homosexual.
Huh.
Like, yeah. He came out on live television.
Assumed that. I never assumed that.
Oh, neither did I. He just came out in the middle of a newscast one night.
All right, good for him. Good
for him. As part of his daily regimen, Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for inserting a mason jar into my anus.
Hold on, guys. I know I want to interview you guys, but I got to do this real quick. Okay, I'm gonna pull him up while you continue reading.
Sets aside 15 minutes for being a motherfucking sorcerer. Sets aside 15 minutes for classist undertones. Sets aside 15 minutes for getting hilariously gangbanged by the Blue Man Group.
Oh my god.
Or poorly timed Holocaust jokes.
That's
he sets aside 15 minutes for poorly timed.
So you didn't know he was gay?
No, I didn't know he was gay, but I'm showing her so now she can
just
accurately pick. And I will also look up Jeff Goldblum. While I'm at it, Jeff, number
Anderson
one.
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm
more like
Anderson
Gay.
Like Anderson Boomer!
He would
probably
show it.
Yes,
okay.
Yes,
okay.
Yes, yes,
yes,
you're right.
Like, okay.
Right. Alright.
I'm gonna say. I'm gonna say getting hilariously gangbanged by the movie.
Yes!
That was just a good one.
Yes!
How can you not win with that card?
Right? I don't know if Kat's picking, she wouldn't. That one's the best one, but I'm just gonna give the others a chance.
I never
keep
those domestic affairs. It's a curse, like I never pick them.
It's a pick two, guys.
All right.
So just the same way as Seth explained. Introducing the amazing superhero sidekick duo, it's blank and blank.
Should be like, the devil and the cult.
Son of a bitch.
Did I guess it right?
No. Introducing...
I don't have any
sidekick
and
hero,
or superhero
sidekick.
I have no good
names.
I don't have any people names.
Yeah, I don't have any name ones. Son of a bitch. I need to read the black card.
I don't know what it is.
Introducing the amazing superhero sidekick duo. It's...
It's Flummer!
It's gay! Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you, these are definitely my burn cards.
Gay.
So.
And
mine
actually.
And one of them's fucking gay. It sucks being the judge for
shit.
For the shit cards.
That's kinda
all right.
How it fell on my round.
The amazing superhero sidekick, Libby in the trash can, and my machete!
And my machete!
Living in the trash can.
Living.
Living
in the trash
can. His English isn't
that good
sometimes. It's my accent. My English accent.
I don't know, you had trouble, like, pronouncing pilgrimage in early on.
I was faking this. It's some douche with an acoustic guitar and flying robots that kill people.
That's a fucking good one.
Nothing, please.
I'm so glad that card exists.
It's Arnold Schwarzenegger and... an unstoppable wave of fire ants.
Get to the chopper. Roar! And now, angry chicks are flying out of my nipples.
It's Mecha Hitler and my black ass. It's Muhammad.
Peace be upon him.
And a dollop of sour cream. Whoops.
Does it actually say peace be upon him?
Yeah!
Oh my god!
In parentheses!
Probably put that in there so they don't get murdered!
Probably, yeah.
They
should have included a picture of him.
Copyright.
No, there was a guy that got killed over in, where was it, North Korea? Runthrough for drawing a picture, a humorous picture of Muhammad, and they murdered him. They fucking
Muhammad, yep.
Of Muhammad. In, I don't know. Someplace.
In Korea.
Middle East.
Yeah.
I was like, why in Korea?
That one South Park had a Muhammad episode where they were going to show.
Got shit ton of death threats.
Al-Qaeda said, if you go through with this, expect consequences.
Yeah.
And they ended up showing him, but he was wrapped around the word, or the word censored was like wrapped around his body where you couldn't see what it really was.
Oh, that's
but funny. The outline was like, that's fucking Muhammad.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
So stupid.
Did, yeah.
I mean, religion is a glorious thing to have.
Going with
it
some new acoustic guitar.
That's
what cracks me up. Is the
you're four?
Like, Jesus.
Goddamn.
She's
fucking
good.
She's a beast.
I'm in second place.
No, but religion does good.
With
it's
two
charitable things.
Let me tell you.
It's good to make money.
Yeah.
True.
What?
Oh, it's my turn.
Gotcha.
Oh, just
another round.
All right.
It's next time on Dr. Phil. How to talk to your child about blank.
Jesus fucking Christ.
That's it?
Good.
That was
I hope somebody plays the dead parents card.
Dead parents! So Dr.
Yeah.
Phil,
so I'm dead.
What the fuck is this card?
Next time on Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about blank.
Because dead parents is
yeah.
Perfect!
A black guy from down the road.
Oh man. Card I just got, I wish I could have played.
I know, mine's just so... just... cut and dry.
I
it's funny.
So
it.
Fucked up.
I guess I can't play that one. I don't have any good cards.
Yeah, good, Mac. Weeds them out.
Wow.
I'm gonna win. And Kayla's going home, so all her cards are mine.
How to talk to your child about making the penises kiss.
Donkey.
How to talk to your child about 8 ounces of sweet Mexican black tar heroin. That was a mouthful. Speaking of mouthfuls, 3 dicks at the same time. How to talk to your child about the gays. How to talk to your child about the screams, the terrible screams. The gays.
Yay!
Damn. Wasting my 8 ounce of sweet Mexican black tar heroin.
I wasted my making hot penises, kids.
Those are both good.
But the gays.
I just like the term the gays.
The gays.
All right, Mac.
The
I'm pretty sure 8 ounces of sweet.
Wait,
because the gays
got
married.
The plant shut down.
Here we go.
Okay. Oh my god.
I don't even want to fight you anymore. I don't know how to feel.
I don't know.
I'm sorry for all the times they did you wrong. Blank. High five, bro. Good luck.
This might be weird.
This is so dumb!
Aww. This could literally be anything.
I'm burning that shit.
I just read them for you.
Dead parents. High five, bro.
I just had a really good one for that.
Says everybody in an orphanage.
Thank you for the shovel.
You're gonna know mine.
Warm now.
You touch them all.
Object permanence. High five, bro.
The fucking nerds.
Nazis. High five, bro.
Nazi high five, Seth.
Why, because I'm German?
He forgot.
Just
because
someone's a Nazi doesn't mean they're German.
Ich müssen die Juden ausrotten.
That means
all Jews must die.
Yes, fucking God. You gotta teach me that.
I gotta say that in public.
Opposable thumbs. High five, bro. I'm going to
say it. Turn.
I'm going to use your high thumb.
Yay, I'm not.
Never mind.
Oh my god.
The violation of the most basic human rights. High five, bro.
It's probably her fucking card. What is it?
He already knows it's my card because I just showed him.
You fucking win it.
Yeah!
Well, Jafar. High five, bro. He showed me the goddamn Jafar card a second ago.
This is so cut and dry. Jafar!
Literally would not fit anywhere at all. You did.
Yay!
Yeah, object permanence is my
Object permanence.
Alright.
That one confused me.
This is your captain speaking. Shut the fuck up! I'm sorry, how did you
do that? No, sorry, Captain!
Whip it out.
Super asshole crew doesn't.
This is your captain speaking. Fasten your seatbelt and prepare for blank.
Remember that part.
Okay. Cards Against Humanity. Oh shit, I remember.
Oh, fuck. Maybe you're supposed to let me win. It's almost my birthday.
Your birthday's in October.
It's so close.
I can only taste it.
I know.
So overreacting.
I put my own card in. Oh, this one wins.
Okay, okay, okay.
This will just slide that one.
What?
We're just conversing.
Happy birthday!
I don't even know what this is, so it's definitely a burn card.
What if it's like the most funniest thing we've ever fucking heard?
It's not.
Alright, this is your captain speaking. Fashion your sheeple to prepare for racially biased SAT questions. Fashion your sheeple to prepare for shitting out a screaming face!
What?!
I am terrified.
It's better when you read the Sean Connery. This is your captain speaking. Fashion your sheeple to prepare for a slightly shittier parallel universe. Yes. That one is correct. Fashion your sheeple to prepare for auto-cannibalism.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Who can go first?
Wait a minute, if I'm not mistaken, isn't that
eating
yourself?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Is that what you did?
Okay,
know?
That's what that means.
It's like a fellatio sucking your dick.
Yes, you're captain speaking.
That one I know.
Fashion your sheet belt and prepare for genuine human connection.
Aww.
That was not even, that's just sweet.
What?
What, the card? I didn't even know what it meant.
What is this garbage?
Racially biased.
Yeah!
Damn it!
If I know anything about stuff, it's
screaming out.
That one was real close, but. Why? Why are they racially biased?
And what are they targeting? Like, is it against?
Yeah, I'm counting.
People of color, is it for, like, racially biased in favor?
It could go either way.
No, another one
like
that.
Privilege
no
or not.
You, if you don't know it, you can discard it.
Oh,
but
God.
I think it's one of those things that you have to ask the group.
How about I just Google it?
You can Google it.
I have to grab my phone real quick.
I was about to say, I can look at it and tell you if it's funny or not.
Right. It's like, I mean, that showed you Jafar and it helped me win.
God damn it, that. If you wouldn't have showed me Jafar, I wouldn't have picked. I would have been like, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, right? You would have thought it was a burn card, but it's just Jafar.
I'm so glad you did that.
Mine sounds funny that I have no fucking clue what it
means. Right.
It's just like a funny sounding word.
Alright.
Is that Jafar an inside joke?
No! I literally drew it and it was just so cut and dry and I showed it to him. Because I can't remember what card it was for.
I don't remember either. Oh, it was
high five.
Yeah, it was the high five.
That's what I want to, but which one did I show it? It was his. It would have had to be his.
Yeah.
And who won his?
Not me.
I can't.
Dr. Phil does me.
Yeah, Dr. Phil talking to your kids about Jafar.
About Jafar, the kind black man at the end of the street.
What?
Oh, I was thinking of Jafar from Aladdin.
Oh, yeah. Shit, I didn't think about that.
What?
So I was thinking the entire... Alright, so you can read yours.
Well, I don't think any of you guys are going to know that one.
Well,
so you can
out.
Discard.
What is it?
You can discard.
Yeah, if you're going to discard, I'll
self-flagellation.
Self-flagellation?
Isn't that where you... Oh, that's when you beat yourself,
okay.
Right?
Oh.
Yeah.
For a religious thing.
Oh, I don't think...
Mormons do that. No.
Mormons, right.
Alright, guys.
Now, who does do that?
God damn, I got a bunch of...
I just remember the guy from the Da Vinci Code, the monk.
Yeah.
Oh,
he
yeah.
Almost seems like...
Yeah.
That was
like,
the only scene
they,
in the
they
movie.
Wanted,
like,
they
want to
go through
here?
The pain that Christ went through.
It's pretty hot. Yeah.
It's really my turn on. Alright.
Why do I hurt all over? Questions to ask your gynecologist. why is
the
TV
so
dude.
Yeah, I don't know either.
I mean, that self-flagellation one would have literally been perfect.
Why do I hurt all over?
Damn, yeah. That would have been
good. Wait till you see the card I got after. It's a worthless card. It's like the worst card.
Alright, oh Jesus, this is a big one. Why do I hurt all over? Graphic violence, adult language, and some sexual content. Oh, saying I love you.
That hurts
me. That's not true.
Maximal insertion.
Wow.
Nice.
Basic human decency. Oncoming traffic.
That's just a good one. Like that's,
it works.
Stop.
The pressure's on.
The fight is on.
The fight is on.
I like saying I love you.
Damn.
Yes.
Nice.
Is that really yours?
Yeah, that was
oh, good. Shit.
That's why,
mine was graphic violence, adult language, you know, the one that makes more sense. Sorry, I'm a logical human being.
This is for
yeah,
logic,
this
says.
It's supposed to be funny, though.
I'm sorry, Professor, but I couldn't complete my homework because of...
oh, shit, son.
Oh, I should put Nelson down for that one.
Why have you 8 cards? I don't have fucking any good cards. This is terrible.
Damn it!
It's fucked up.
But no, this is the one.
Show me your cards!
I'll show
just because it's stupid?
I'll show you this one.
Why?
Nicolas Cage!
Everything was a burning card.
Damn it!
It's not a superhero sidekick duo in Nicolas Cage and.
That would have been fucking
right.
Rocket.
You never
that
get. Alright.
I'm never gonna have
I
that
couldn't
combo.
I complete my homework because of Roland the Farter Flatulent to the King.
What?
Roland
oh,
the Farter.
Roland
the
Farter.
To the
there's
king.
A comma there.
Oh my god.
What's
yeah,
a comma?
And my English is bad. I
couldn't complete my homework because of the systematic destruction of an entire people and their way of life.
Oh my god!
Your excuse.
I couldn't complete my homework because of warm, velvety Muppet set. I couldn't complete my homework because of Roadhead. Or I couldn't complete my homework because of dark and mysterious forces beyond our control.
God.
The
Lord.
Mr. Steve, my entire civilization was systematically destroyed. I should have turned it in a week previously, I'm sorry.
You had enough time to plan ahead.
Well, it's not my fault.
You should have known this was going to happen.
I'm going to say warm, but
how
can
you
still
sex?
Yes!
Damn it! Mine was Roadhead.
What was mine again?
Yours is Roadhead?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to be surveying the roads!
Mine was
some other good punk band name.
The Roadhead.
That's not
bad. You will Roadhead!
Oh yeah.
Oh,
step one, blank. Step two, blank.
Oh, so it's
step
a
three, profit.
Oh, there's three of them.
Oh.
No, there's two. This is pick two.
Oh,
thank
step
you
three
for
is
adding
profit.
This step. Yeah, thank you for adding.
So there's
profit.
Four.
As in P-R-O-F-I-T. Not profit.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, oh, look.
Damn it, can I see it?
Can I?
Thank you, Poppy. Oh, profit, like money profit. I was thinking of profit, like a relative. I'm like, this is hard.
Money profit.
This one's a little bit fucking dark.
Wait, is the step three profit actually?
Yeah, step three.
Yeah.
It's right there.
Oh, okay.
So, like, what two steps are gonna be?
Oh, fuck yeah.
This is.
Just no good cards.
I don't even know what card I'm gonna be from.
Alright, you're
everyone
good.
Ready?
You're
everyone
good.
Ready? Alright.
I hope I threw this
step out. One. Surprise sex! Step two. Stockholm Syndrome.
Step three. Profit. You got those in
that's
order.
Step one.
Power.
Step two. Giving birth to the Antichrist. Step three. Profit. Step one. Fuck a mountain. Step two. Amputees. Profit.
Oh shit.
Step one, dead parents.
Oh.
Step two,
Batman.
Santa Claus.
Oh,
profit.
Someone wasted that dead parents card.
Right.
Ugh.
Step
who was it?
Step one, firing a rifle into the air while balls deep in a squealing hog.
What?
Step two, literally eating shit. Profit.
I should have burned
yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Damn.
Surprise,
fuck Mountain.
Surprise sex. It would have been second.
Damn it.
That was mine.
I thought Fuck Mountain
like,
amputees
oh,
would have been a solid mountain. Profit.
What
is Fuck Mountain? That's all I want to know.
I know, I was like,
mountain where you just fuck
that's
on
it.
It's all you
do.
What are you in prison?
Alright.
Discard dead parents
hold
to gain something ultimately
better. Here's what we'll do. That one, that one, that one, that one.
And this one goes to nowhere.
And then there were four, because we don't really like dirty.
Five.
Five?
Five? Fuck you.
Oh, did Zelda.
Did she get up
Zelda.
There?
She's coming.
And we don't really like Twinks.
Rexy with me.
So.
Say what?
Twinks.
She's who?
Rexy.
Oh, fucking Rexy.
Oh.
And to murder?
Yeah, literally fucking Rexy.
So much
I should have been fucking Rexy, God.
All right, so how many, so 4, 4, 3, how many do you have, Luke?
Like 20.
20.
Oh.
5, I think.
Jeez. All right. Do you really have 5?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Think.
Did somebody say cheese?
All right, which one?
Oh, it is. Actually, one of these is probably my actual card that I was supposed to read.
Well,
he
had
yep, here it is.
Oh, I was
so I have 4.
So loser.
Only makes it more sense. Well, I am president of the United States. I will create the Department of Blank.
This is so dumb. You
haven't. Damn it!
I only have 9 cards.
Oh shit, I forgot
yeah.
what I was gonna choose now.
Can I? I would like to exchange. See, now I just want to show the cards that I could have played. But I can't show them because then they'll know whenever.
That one ain't gonna make no sense.
You gotta shuffle them, daddy-o.
Oh, shuffle.
When I am president of the United States, I'll create the Department of Wet Dreams. The Department of Ominous Background Music.
I feel like that's almost necessary.
The Department of the 3/5 Compromise. The Wet Dreams.
Damn it, you did the 3/5
Yes,
I should have done the Trail of Tears.
Yeah.
No, but Luke wouldn't get it. And we're all tied.
I do get it.
Public
I mean, so, yeah, black people got 3/5 of the vote.
Yeah.
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 So
yeah.
Why would there be a department for that?
Because they need it. BLM, man.
There weren't enough
BLM.
All right.
All right, Mac.
I get it. It's just not funny.
It's logical. You, of all people, would understand.
I hate logic. I'm
you
a Christian.
You are at least to an age.
This is a double, just so you guys know.
Oh.
You haven't truly lived until you've experienced blank and blank at the same time. Holy
fuck.
Shit.
Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck!
Shit.
You haven't truly lived until what?
You haven't truly lived until you've experienced blank
oh
and blank
god.
At the same time. I can only imagine.
Hold
I'm
on.
So excited
this
for this right
changed.
Now.
This just changed. Oh my god. There's so many good combinations.
I know. I do have...
Close your eyes, Mac. We're putting our
yeah,
on.
Yeah. Damn it!
I know!
Alright, hold on.
I'm glad that I don't get to play because I don't have fucking anything I could have played for this, I don't think.
Mac, you're once again gonna know the one of the cards.
Stop.
Man, you shouldn't fucking cheat.
That's what I just like, stop fucking cheating.
It just happens to me. I could have, there, I had so, go.
My
you're good, you're good.
You haven't truly lived until you've experienced. The Penny Whistle solo from My Heart Will Go On and That Ass at the same time.
That
was fucking good. You haven't truly lived until you've experienced a fetus and my vagina at the same time.
That's fucking scary.
You haven't truly lived until you've experienced Assless Chaps and Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. That one gets it. I
thank
have to give it to that
God.
One.
I fucking wasted 2 cards.
My vagina
right.
and a fetus. I wasted dead parents. And that was very
you
cool.
did
oh,
waste dead parents.
Yeah.
Yes, you did.
2, 3, 4.
Okay.
I don't know
really
why I did
card.
That. That was a poor decision. Like I said, though, I discarded it and gained something almost better. So.
There's a joke in there somewhere.
Huh?
I wasted dead parents. I just can't think of it. There's a joke in there.
The components are there.
Yeah,
you're missing some of the.
Oh, sick! I just saw the scanner do a 720 kickflip into. That ass!
Oh, yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, God. That is funny.
Yeah.
Ah, damn it.
Saw the skater do a 720 kickflip.
Well, like that's a 420 kickflip. Oh, yeah,
right. Please say it. Oh my god.
Damn, I have a good one for this one.
Well, maybe you should play it.
Okay.
I have to. I'm probably gonna regret getting rid of that card later.
Oh, sick! I just saw the skater do a 720 kickflip into Grandpa's ashes.
Fuck.
The rest lose. No, just saw a skater do a 720 kickflip into foreskin. Why is there an excess amount? Just saw a skater do a 720 kickflip into bees. No, bees?
Bees?
I know that one's yours. And I'm really sad that you wasted it on this one.
I don't know what else I could have used
for. Foreskin.
Yes!
I'm wondering,
I just took the fucking lead.
There has to be a reason that question mark is there. I just wonder where bees would have worked out.
All right.
Hey, Luke, drinking that bee?
In his new self-produced album, Kanye West raps over the sounds of foreskin. Raps over the sounds of... Bees?
I'm having
a good one.
Oh,
God
damn it.
I guess I'll play this one.
I have one that kind of works.
I'm so mad.
I'm scared to waste it.
That's the one I just drew.
Oh.
What would that be for?
Kanye West raps over the sounds of...
Oh.
God, every time it never fails.
You always get a better card.
Yeah.
God.
I think what we should do is we should have.
I can't wait to show you these garbage cards.
Are they bad?
So stupid.
All right. So in his new self-produced album, Kanye West raps over the sounds of Italians.
hey, Copernicus.
Hey,
I mean, get to the back of the line with your jeans and stand there with your shirt.
Raps over the sounds of pooping back and forth forever.
Oh my God.
The Trail of Tears. Well, pooping back and forth forever won.
Obviously.
Yeah!
That wasn't in there. What was second?
Italians.
Yeah! I was in second.
Because pooping back and forth forever.
Yeah, damn.
It's always a winner.
So what, are you trading poop between buttholes? Or how's that
I
work?
Think so. I think it's one
Have
consistent turn.
Have you ever
turn.
Seen human centipede?
Is that how it works? But it's like one turn.
That's recycling.
I thought maybe they were kind of like waving it while they're pooping, or like going back.
I thought they were pressing assholes together.
That's what I thought.
And like pooping into his, and then he poops into his.
You guys know
trading
how
the poop back
you
and
guys
forth.
Know. You guys know how you can suck a fart back in. Do that with your poop.
What, you can?
Yeah. Yeah. There are some people.
Why would you ever do that?
I don't know, but
do
I knew a guy who could do it, and it was.
That would just give me a stomachache. It
was
like,
scary.
That would just give me.
Like, who the fuck?
I think that was a burp.
Ew. Stop. Stop it!
He's been like.
There you go.
Sticks your cards in it.
Yeah. Alright, Luke.
He's like the guy from Rick and Morty.
Never seen it.
Oh, okay.
You're gonna have to watch it.
That's
always,
from Jim Carrey.
He's always
when
drunk.
Nature calls whenever he's climbing the mountain and the baby bird is there and he's like and he throws up into the baby bird's mouth
it's
and
so goddamn funny.
There you go.
Pick your card.
Oh, who?
It's your turn.
Oh, me?
Yo-hoo.
But it did. You've gone too far. The human body wasn't meant to withstand that amount of blank.
Pooping back and forth forever.
That's
a really good one.
Wasn't meant to withstand that amount of... Probably not gonna win.
Because you just got a better one?
I don't have a good
one. No, it's logical. So... So Luke wouldn't pick it because he's religious.
Because it's not funny.
Who keeps flicking boogers under their bed? Have you seen the fucking Stinky Buddy video?
No.
The Dubs video?
No.
Oh, God.
The human body wasn't meant to withstand that amount of tasteful side poo.
It's so tasteful!
That goes through that.
That amount of the Care Bear stare.
That's
wasn't meant
card.
To withstand that amount of ripping into a man's chest and pulling out his still being.
Yeah, I could, yeah.
That one is logical,
so
it's probably sense. I don't like this one, Lewis.
I hate you.
I agree, though, that no human
I hate this game. I'm just logical to win.
It makes too much sense to be funny.
No, that's why it's funny.
No.
Alternative medicine is now embracing the curative powers of...
Of that right there.
Shut the fuck up. I said
There we go. What was it?
Sorry, one more time.
Alright,
I'll turn it.
This time I didn't get a better card.
No.
Oh shit.
God. I really wish I played this on the last one, but I still probably would have lost.
Last. Alternative medicine is now embracing the curative powers of the rapture. The curative powers of insatiable bloodlust. Or the curative powers of seeing grandma naked.
Yay!
See, don't
now he's getting
finally.
It! Now I gotta use dumb cards because you all are stupid!
Because things that make sense are too not funny. Because I make sense.
Guys, I'm done. Bye.
I have to go.
I just wish I had a turtle shell.
Today on
things that make sense remind me of real life, and real life is depressing. So
real life is
awful.
Not funny.
When's that fucking heat death coming?
Right.
Today on Maury, help! My son is.
What's Maury?
Oh, no.
You don't know Maury Povich?
Stepdad.
You are not the father. They do the DNA test.
Oh, okay. I got you.
Basically, like the lighter version.
I've had this one forever, and I cannot think of a better place to use it. Not that it's like the best card in the fucking world.
It's just gonna be like.
Pickles.
Like
my son
pickles.
Is pickles.
Jafar again.
Jafar. There's two fucking Jafars.
There's ten. You get all the blank cards you get. I just write Jafar.
Yeah, you win every time.
Oh look, I win.
Oh jeez.
I just fill my hand with Jafar.
Hey, it might work.
All right,
that
would've
been good. For my next trick, I will pull Christopher Walken out of clenched butt cheeks. For my next trick, I will pull the hiccups out of nothing. You're right,
that one's confusing as fuck.
I can't give myself.
For my next trick, I will pull Michelle Obama's arms out of flightless birds. Clearly, Clint's butt cheeks fucking win.
Thank you.
I was
a bubble card would have been really good.
That's what I'm saying, because I had Michelle Obama's arms.
I mean,
like,
clenched butt cheeks are on the same level as a butthole card.
Right.
Michelle Obama's arms out of clenched butt cheeks.
Yep.
You're talking that way.
That
would have
been amazing.
That's the closest to winning, I think. How many do you have? I have five. And
I only have two.
Oh, this is a 3,000.
Is it?
Yeah.
I have nine.
So do. Oh, so, okay, so hey, we draw two.
We draw two.
Oh,
yep. Okay, I need to. Okay, so does anyone know what seppuku is?
Is when the samurais kill themselves.
Is that what?
Oh,
is it?
Well, then yes.
Oh, okay.
I totally thought that was some. There's another word
I've
for that.
I've done it many. It's called Shanghai. Nice.
Shut up.
Jackie Chan.
That's a good one.
It's called Jackie Chan.
All right.
It's called Bing Bong.
So, bing Bing Bong Bing Bing Bong Bong. So blank plus blank equals blank.
Okay.
It's a math equation. Can't fucking explain it.
Oh my god.
So we need three?
Yeah. But did you pick another one?
No.
Okay.
You said two.
No, I said three cards.
Can't be
logic.
Can't be.
Oh my god, hold on. Fuck.
So the discovery of death again.
Read from the bottom, correct?
Yeah. Alright, hold on. Okay, you're gonna have to give me some time to think.
This one's so bad, you're not gonna choose it because it's so fucking bad.
Yeah, I bet you $5. Something will happen.
I am totally.
I don't want.
Dear God, if I don't win, I will kill myself.
Oh my. It's my party, I will kill myself if I want to.
What? I can die if I want to.
That would make more sense.
Alright, babe.
God,
dear God.
Alright.
Yes. You recalled me.
Okay.
I hope you.
So, whipping it out, plus child abuse equals sweet, sweet vengeance.
Oh my. What the fuck?
Alright, so white privilege plus the hardworking Mexican equals a murder most foul. These are good.
Oh, yes.
The South. Plus dead babies equals authentic Mexican cuisine. I like them all, but I like this one the most.
I quit. I'm done. Whoever got you, Luke, you win. That was Cards Against Humanity. Hopefully you're still here with us and enjoyed the vulgarity. I don't know how to end this. Like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself.
Fuck yourself.
Jew.
God.
Goodness!
Everyone else can, okay, we can all say one incredibly terrible thing. And dicks out for Harambe.
It's Harambe.
Harambe.
Dicks out for Hillary Clinton.
I want to make a shout out to the Facebook group Seinfeld Shitposting. You all make my day every single day.
I want to make a shout out to the Cool Youth Pastor Facebook post. He really gets my dick hard. So,
shout out to me because I'm the funniest person here.
Especially cats.
Any shout out?
Any shout outs? Well, when you said we can all say something funny, I was going to say softly, I'm a racist. So, no shout outs.
No,
today.
You're not. You didn't choose the white privilege card.
I would like to make a shout out to not the black community.
To everyone, but.
Shout out to all lives.
All lives matter. Anyway, so thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, and have a wonderful whatever time of day it is for you. Hey everyone, thank you for watching and I hope that you enjoyed the video. If you want to help out the channel, I have my Patreon link right there. If you want to make some suggestions on board games you'd like to see us run through, I have my Board Game Geek list right there. And if you want to just, you know, like the Facebook page, I have my Facebook link right there. And have a wonderful whatever time of day it is for you.